Hi, I'm Dave Firestone of the Driver's Suit blog and DGF 2099 Productions, and we're here with a new set of vintage box that we're going to break here on YouTube. We've got two of them. We've got the 1994 Finish Line and 1994 Finish Line Gold. So, enough talking, let's start opening. And I'm going to introduce a new camera, which is going to be the Dave camera, which will be up in the upper right-hand corner. And we're also going to have some music. So without further ado, let's get started. Now, when it comes to Finish Line, the regular one, I don't have as much experience as I do with Finish Line Gold, so you'll have to bear with me on this. So this is the 1994 Silver Series, so we're going to start our upper left hand, as always. Let's see, Steve Meehl, Buddy Hill Jr., Henry Motors from Serval A, Donnie Richardson, Gary DeHart, Mortgage Check, Brett Bodine, Advertising, Ken Howe, Rick Mass, Jeff Hammond, Bobby Labonte. Nick Sabate, Jimmy Hensley, Jeff Gordon, Dave Jarrett, Rusty Wallace, Ricky Rudd, Neil Bonnet, Derek Cope, Advertising, Gary Dodson, Larry Wooders. Andretti, Jimmy Makar, Butch Mock, Felix Sabate, Jimmy Fennig, Junior Johnson, Mark Martin, Jack Ross, Dave Marcus. Okay, so we're coming along smoothly here. Okay, well, this one did not want to open. But more, Barney Hall. Cars, Ken Schrader, Chuck Bown, Jimmy Hensley, Steve Meehl, Ted Musgrave, Bobby Allison, the late Neil Bonnet, Glenn Wood, and the number 26. Eli Gold, Rick Hendrick, Steve Brissom, Jeff Bodine, there's another stuck here, Neil Bonnet, Bobby Hillen Jr., Pete Wright, Michael Waltrip, Brett Boda. Wally Dallenbach, Harry Gann, Travis Carter, Kenny Wallace, Dale Inman, Ken Schrader, Jeff Gordon, Bobby Hillen Jr., Ward Burton, Ricky Rudd. Now, I don't know if you can hear or not, but there are fireworks going outside since I did film this on the 5th of July. But you know what? Can't control it. I'm not going to worry about it. Let's move on. Jimmy Johnson. Not that Jimmy Johnson. Ricky Rudd. Joe Gibbs. Loy Allen. Buddy Parrott. Dale Jarrett. Jack Rouse. Hut Strickland. Ernie Irvin. The Wood Brothers. And Rusty Wallace. Darrell Waltrip, Ted Musgrave, Todd Bodine, Richard Petty, Kyle Petty, Steve Grissom, Neil Bonnet, Dave Marcus, Ray Evernham, Tony Glover, Darrell Waltrip. Does not want to come out of the box. Chuck Down, Sterling Marlin, Brett Bodine, Derek Cope, Jimmy Fenning, Mark Martin, Hut Strickland, Jeff Burton, Ron Stuck, Donnie Wingo, Mike Beam, Robin Pemberton. All right, we're done with 1/4 of the first box. Moving on to stack number two. Rick Mass, Ned Jarrett, Wally Dallenbach, Lake Speed, Ron Stuck, John Imichek, Burton, Wally Dallenbach, Ernie Irvin, Jimmy Spencer, Kyle Petty, Richard Petty, Rusty Wallace. Roger Penske, Ernie Irvin, Dave Jarrett, Leo Jackson, Bonnet, Lemony Wood, Dr. Jared Punch, Larry McClure, Richard Broom, and Mark Martin. We're all going to do this all in just one shot. Ernie Irvin, Dale Jarrett, Benny Parsons, Jimmy Spencer, Morgan Shepherd, Harry Yant, Rusty Wallace, Doug Hewitt, Larry McReynolds, Jimmy Spencer, Jeff Thorne, Sterling Marlin. By the way, just to answer any question you might have, this second camera is mounted on my glasses. Steve Neal, Bobby Hillen Jr., Donnie Richardson, Gary DeHart, Terry Labonte, Travis Carter, Dr. Jerry Punch, Ken Wilson, Mark Martin, Ken Haps. I like doing these videos. I haven't done one of these in a while. Felix Zavadi, Jim Hensley, Jeff Gordon, Jarrett, Stuck. Joe Nemechek, Neil Bonnet, Larry McClure, Mike Hill, Robert Yates, Barry Dotson. John Andretti, Bobby Labonte, Jimmy Makar, Butch Mock, Cale Yarbrough, Kenny Wallace, Richard Broom, Derek Cope, Junie Dunleavy, Lake Speed, and Junior Johnson. Bud Moore, Barney Hall, Ken Schrader, Dale Inman, Mark Martin, Ted Musgrave, Bobby Allison, Neil Bonnet, Glenn Wood. Eli Gold, Rick Hendrick, Ricky Rudd, Steve Grissom, Terry Labonte, Mike Wallace, Bonnet, Derek Cope, Rick Mass, Jeff Hammond, Bobby Labonte, Pete Wright. And the last one in stack two, Wally Dallenbach, Harry Yant, Kenny Wallace, Dale Inman, Robert Presley, Rick Mast, Junie Dunleavy, Leonard Wood, Rusty Wallace, Hutch Trigg, and Bobby Hillen Jr. We're gonna put these two back into their original place because I don't have that much room on this coffee table, which is actually a NASCAR windshield mounted on a dragster tire. Okay. Now we're going to front right. Jimmy Johnson, Rudge, Gibbs, Junior, Jeff Bodine, Nate Jarrett, Ed, Mark Martin, Jeff Rouse, Dave Marcus, Hunt Strickland. Darrell Waltrip, Ted Musgrave, Todd Bodine, Richard Petty, Kyle Petty, Jimmy Spencer, Neil Bonnet, Junior Johnson, Ray Evernham, Richard Petty, Tony Glover. Chuck Bounds, Sterling Marlin, Brett Bodine, Derek Cope, Jimmy Fennig, Michael Waltrip, Darrell Waltrip, Brett Bodine, Jeff Burton. Rick Mast, Ned Jarrett, Wally Dallenbach, Lake Speed, Joe Nemechek, Rodney Combs, another Lake Speed, I hate when I get doubles in packs, Jeff Gordon, Ward Burton, Ricky Rudd, Jimmy Spencer. Roger Penske, Ernie Irvin, Dale Jarrett, Leo Jackson, Dale Jarrett, hate that again, Harry Yant, Ernie Irvin, Ed Lennywood, Rusty Wallace, Dr. Jared Punch. Irvin, Dale Jarrett, Benny Parsons, Chip Spencer, Morgan Shepherd, Joe Nimichek, Travis Waltrip, Doug Hewitt, Larry McReynolds, Jimmy Spencer. Steve Neal, Bobby Holland Jr., Tony Richardson, Gary DeHart, Kenny Wallace, Donnie Wingo, Mike Beam, Robert Pennington, and Kevin. Felix Sabata, Jimmy Hensley, Jeff Gordon, Dale Jarrett, Ward Burton, Neil Bonnet, Dale Inman, Kyle Petty, Richard Petty, Rusty Wallace. Last one in this column, John Andretti, Bobby Labonte, Jimmy Makar, Butch Mock, Harry Gant, Jimmy Hensley, Rick Mast, Larry McClure, Richard Boone, Mark Martin, Derek Cope. Okay, last column. Bud Moore, Barney Hall, Ken Schrader, Tracy Leslie, Kenny Wallace, Donnie Richardson, Ted Musgrave, Bobby Allison, Glenn Wood, Ray Evernham. All right, going on to the final column of the first box. Eli Gold, Rick Hendrick, Steve Grissom, Neil Bonnet, Gary DeHart, Brett Bodine. Thondecker, Yan, Travis Carter, Dale Inman, Jeff Burton, Dale Inman, Eli Gold, Ricky Rudd, Jimmy Spencer, Petty, Richard Petty. Jimmy Johnson, Ricky Rudd, Joe Gibbs, Rick Mast, Rick Hendrick, Rusty Wallace, Dr. Jerry Punchley, Richard Burton. Darryl Waltrip, Ted Musgrave, Bob Bodine, Richard Petty, Kyle Petty, Rookie of the Year Jeff Gordon, Neil Bonnet, Tony Glover, Darryl Waltrip, Doug Hewitt, Larry McReynolds. Chuck Bounds, Sterling Marlin, Brett Bodine, Derek Cope, Jimmy Fennig, Harry Gant, Steve Grissom, Robin Pendleton, Ken Wilson, Mark Martin. Rick Mast, Ned Jarrett, Wally Dombeck, Speed, Joe Nimichek, Craven, which I hadn't seen yet. Steve Wallace, Mike Hill, I don't think I mentioned his name. Robert Yates, I haven't seen that one either. Roger Penske, Ernie Irvin, Dale Jarrett, Leo Jackson, Kenny Bernstein, Chuck Baum, Martin, Derek Cope, Jim Dunleavy, Lake Speed. Last pack for the first box. Here we go. Irvin, Benny Parsons, Jimmy Spencer, Morgan Shepherd, Harry Gant, Sterling Marlin, Spencer, Jeff Gordon, Sterling Marlin. All right, and that is all for box number one. Just going to put everything back in here. And we're going to move on to box number two. Now, if you've been following my box breaks on this channel, you know that I've had some good luck, and I'm hoping that this good luck will continue. So, oh, and kids, don't use knives. It can be dangerous. I'm an adult, so I can, but just don't try this at home. I'm just babbling like an idiot now, so. All right, finish line. Of course, we start upper right. I think that's the one, upper left, that's what I've done in every single video I've done up to this point. don't know why I'm as superstitious as I am, but Rudd, Petty, Shepard, Speed, car number 28, Jeff Gordon, number 17. Petty, Hut Strickland, Joe Gibbs, Steve Wallace, Jeff Bodine, Darrell Waltrip, Blake Speed. The fireworks show's already getting louder. Darrell Waltrip, James Spencer, Jeff Bodine, Harry Gant. Robert Pusley, David Green, car number 18, Mark Martin, Ted Musgrave, Jeff Gordon. Ken Schrader, Lake Speed. One, and we pulled another Hermie Sadler autograph. All right. Ernie Irvin, and Schrader. I could just call it quits now, but you know what? We're going to keep going. I noticed something about these autograph cards, and I'm going to point it out as soon as I find another similar Hermie Sadler card. Just bear with me on this. 22, Sterling Marlin. Okay, that's the end of column one. Darrell Waltrip, Jim Spencer with four cards stuck together. Not three cards. Jimmy Spencer, Jeff Bodine, Ricky Rudd, Mark Martin, 26 Ted Musgrave, Jeff Gordon. Robert Pusley, David Green, Jeff Gordon, 6. Harry Gant and the stuck together cards. Mark Martin, Ken Schrader, Lake Speed, car number 21, Ken Schrader, car number 27, Sterling Marlin, Rusty Wallace. One of the things that I've never understood about this set, and if someone wants to email me, I'd be willing to listen, why this set does not include Dale Earnhardt. I've never understood why this set, in particular, doesn't have Dale Earnhardt. They've been in a pack for almost 22 years now. Lovers. Now, Hermie Sadler. Now, I know, I'm going to put this one aside because I noticed something when I pulled the autograph card. If you look carefully, you notice that the Hermie Sadler regular card is very glossy. They put the gloss on. But the autograph card doesn't have the gloss. Gloss? No gloss. Just wanted to point that out because I just noticed that. Jeff Gordon. Dale Jarrett, car number 28. Dale Jarrett, Dr. Bonnie. Now again, I get asked what I do with these cards when I'm done with them. I make them into packs and give them out on Halloween, so the children in my neighborhood love coming to my house for Halloween. Merlin, 10, Mark Martin, to Sterling Merlin, Rusty Walls. Last one for the first half. All right, first half is now done. These are the gold editions, and the box is actually coming up because of the lack of the weight, so bear with me on this. Darryl Waltrip, Jimmy Spencer, Darryl Waltrip, Jeff Bodine, Six, Hut Strickland, Ted Musgrave. Thinking, although we're probably not going to pull another autograph, there is still the hologram card that was limited edition that's in this set. Just popping my back in a second. Irwin, Green, Martin. Again, nothing really spectacular. I'm not even gonna. Throat's kind of dry, so I'm not gonna say as much. Alright, last one in the third column. Okay, last column. Almost done here. We're in the home stretch. Card number 24, card number 4, Jarrett. Select together card, number 10, Rick Martin, card 22. Jeff Bodine, one of the other things that I just noticed about this set is I find it interesting that although the cards themselves have color images, anything that's not the subject of the card is in black and white, which I think is weird. But Sabco Racing, Dale Jarrett, Darryl Waltrip, Sterling Merlin, Rusty Wallace, Kyle Petty. Jim Spencer, Wood, Harry Gant, Ricky Rudd, Ernie Irvin, Herb 26. Four more packs to go. Kyle Petty, Ted Musgrave. Three more to go. Jack Roush, Ernie Irvin, okay, two more to go. Entering the home stretch. The white flag is out. Yes, I'm using a racing pun here. here. No, I don't care. Kyle Petty, Hut Strickland, Joe Gibbs, Rusty Wallace, Speed, car number 15. All right, so that's it for this, for these two boxes. We came up empty on the Finish Line Silver Series, but you know what? Got a Hermes Sattler autograph. That's a pretty cool card. So I'm David Firestone for the Driver's Seat Blog and DGF 29 Productions. See you next time.